So, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Out of Cleveland, Ohio, meet the great Mr. Nathaniel.